my name.
Best way to wake up ever.
I should see if Grandma Julie needs me again today.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh my God.
What?
Someone just confessed to framing Ben.
It's what you paid me. You can have it back, all of it.
I don't get it. You said everything went fine. We were all excited about that gizmo you were going to buy. Why are you doing this?
Because the necktie killer threatened to strangle me.
Really? Come on, you're being ridiculous.
The cops told Weston that I confessed to planting the evidence. He was pissed off that I tried to set him up. He told me that I'm lucky that he's not crazy, because if he was, he would choke me to death.
Look, he was just probably just trying to scare you.
You didn't see his eyes. I don't care how sane he claims to be. The man is a psycho. So this little scheme of yours is over. I'm out.
That's amazing, Sammy. I'm really happy for you. I can't believe EJ's actually alive. Trust me, after everything that's happened recently, nothing really surprises me anymore.
Please give me Charlotte. Give her to me, please. Give me to Charlotte.
Sammy, I actually gotta go. Yeah. Tell the kids I love them. Gotta go with Abigail.
What do you want?
To celebrate.
To celebrate what exactly?
Our plan.
It worked. No, that's your plan, not our plan.
And it worked. Okay, Abigail, she's locked up in Bayview, away from her baby.
She had the baby? The little girl. Oh my God, that was too soon.
No, the baby's fine. And Abigail, she's finally getting what she deserves. Baby. For sure, is she okay?
She's fine. She's at the hospital right now.
Where is she? I need to be with her.
She has 24-hour care. And Mom has been with her every minute. And actually, I just got the full report. Kayla told me that her lungs are developing normally. She's eating great. Nothing to worry about.
Except I'm trapped in here and I'm away from my child. Are you in on this, JJ?